back at it again. Another TikTok reacts. Gonna try to keep it under 10 minutes like always, but it might be more. You know how shit goes. Let's find some gold. Nick always has me in a good mood. This man lives his best life. Look at this. Stirring the hell out of it. Look at him. Always smiling. Damn those eyes from episode 2 of the Idiot Box.
Yes, I've turned this classic sketch into an effect.
What?
And it works on your cats, too.
Of course.
Even when there's more than one.
Of course. Attack of the Kittens.
I want to be the predator for Halloween.
Oh, shit.
My budget is going to be $30. I'm going to try to make it. Let's see if we could do it.
So to make the mask, I bought this mask online for like $4. It was just a mask, so to add the dress,
stop
I
bad.
Got rope from the dollar store. I got some electrical tape and I wrapped it around the rope. And I attached a baseball hat to the back of the mask so that I could attach the dreads to it.
That's pretty cool.
Okay, so far everything's from the dollar store. I got this little, armor piece. Took this off.
I'm in this, but how long is this? Yeah, we're gonna push through. We're gonna push through it because this shit looks like it's gonna be something amazing.
And I'm gonna add the armor to this. Let's see how it goes. I'm gonna cut this out and I'm gonna put it right in the middle. So I got this little gun also at the dollar store. I'm gonna spray paint it black and I'm gonna put it right there on the shoulder
pad. Well, she's really going off on this thing.
Cut shapes out to put armor on top of the foam.
See, sometimes I'm gonna go to part 2. Oh, that looks dope. That looks amazing. That looks amazing.
The blade on the arm, I'm gonna use one of these emergency boxes. I got a paper towel roll, cut it in half. Alright.
What? No, okay. That makes sense. Damn. That looks dope. That looks dope. Mommy for the wind.
I love you too.
I love you too.
Thank you for loving me. Why you love me? You think I'm funny and stuff? Hopefully I'm funny tonight. I think I'm funny, but you know. Oh, you think I'm hot? Hey. Hey.
Hey.
Hey. I want to say the same, but I'm going to wait till the lights come on. All right?
You know the
give
deal.
Give it a second.
Night lights aren't the same as daylight nights.
Take a step on this, Mark. And whenever you're ready, go ahead and tell Chadwick what he and the movie mean to you.
Darren here. Just want to say thank you so much for making Black Panther. I can't express how much it means to me and in the community and my family. Thank you from the very bottom of my heart for all that you've done, for really being a hero that we really need in a time like this.
Hurts.
Thank you so much.
Darren,
is he gonna come out, right?
I think there's something wrong with your microphone.
Oh! I would have freaked out, too. I would have freaked out too. That jacket is fire.
I cannot
that jacket
tell
is fire.
You how much it means to have you step into the role as our king and be holding it with such grace and poise and joy.
Oh, man. After this, take it off. I can't.
Let's move in for a close up of that. Let's get a close up of that right there.
That's amazing.
People try to insult me and tell me I look like a man. That's fine. Say it louder. Say it so damn loud my employer hears it. I'm trying to make that he, him money, baby.
Yo, that's pretty good.
She, her pronouns. You see me in a cubicle or an office, he, him is just fine. I go from work to work. People try to insult me.
Where we going? That's a happy... That turned ugly so quickly. That turned ugly way too quickly, right? The fish was smiling at us.
My bad, bloat, man.
He was smiling at us. Look how happy this fish looks. Yeet!
The worst date I was ever on, this is true. I was on a date with a girl. Things were going fine. I'm doing what I do on dates. I'm talking about, you know, World War II facts.
World War II facts.
Skin conditions. We get in a cab, go going back to my place. My mom was out of town. So we're pulling up to a red light, okay? And we're going like 10 miles an hour. She opens the door while the car's moving and rolls out of the car.
Oh, no.
And starts sprinting down the block.
That's a red flag.
Usain,
have I ever seen it?
The Uber driver's like, what did you say? Nothing. I genuinely said nothing. I was.
She rolled out the car.
Battle, and she rolled out of the car. And then she just wrote back 3 days later. She was like, I'm sorry, I just had an emergency.
That's not an emergency.
And I was
that is
like,
not an emergency. Uh-uh.
What? And then I found out from one of her friends who I knew, and she was like, I'm going to tell you what happened, but you better not tell anyone.
Uh-oh.
In the middle of the date, you said something in the car, and she giggled, and she sharted. What to do or how
so she
to
rolled
off, so she thought her best course of action was
no.
Rolling out of a moving vehicle.
No thank you.
No. Really? How do they work? Okay, butter in the pan. Kid, don't throw your meat like that. Treat your meat with respect. How much butter are you putting in there, kid?
Damn.
You're bathing your steak in butter. Where are they going? In the microwave? No, not Magic Mike. No. Are you okay? Are you angry? Yeah, look at that face. Now what? No! Yes. No! Looks like my granddad's flip-flop! No! No! It's raw! No. Really? How do they work? Okay.
Not only am I super sexy and super funny, but I can also cook. So today I'm going to be showing you my special recipe. It is called... What is it called? It is called non-dairy steak mushroom creamy Alfredo. Step one, prep the stuff.
All right, nope.
Is there gravity underwater?
Yes.
Yes.
Is there?
Yes.
Yes.
Is there?
Yes.
Think about it.
Thinking about it. Yes.
Think about it again.
Yes.
Yes.
But underwater.
Yes.
Explain.
Buoyancy, air resistance, floatability.
Is it like another term for buoyancy?
Yes.
That's pretty good. Buoyancy.
Yo, so Disney would have came to me asking me to write the song for Frozen. Oh. It probably would have went more like this, because, you know, I also be tweaking. But let me know what y'all think. Do you want to build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I don't ever see you anymore. Come out the door, it's like you run away. It gets a little lonely in
it's
this empty room. Why won't you tell me
it's
why?
Not
why? Don't you wanna build a snowman?
I'm waiting for some for the beat to drop.
I know you locked yourself away because you're shy. I know you've been through hell and bad with that other guy. I know you've been hurt a million times because you're showing signs. And I can't lie, I'm trying to mend all of the pain that he caused you. You ain't gotta hide behind that disguise, girl, I got you. Give attention to all of these other women, that's not you. Now you hurt,
yeah,
but you're worth, you need a guy who's gonna always put you first. Yeah, I've been.
That's pretty dope. He didn't even know. He's like, what?
That was my first impression. I was 15, you were 17. We just knew that our connection was forever.
He's like, is this song for me? Look at his smile. Yes, it is, sir. Yes, it is.
Anytime I think that I become an actual
adult,
I
be so clueless.
I do something stupid. Today I decided I'd go to the mall by myself, spend some of my adult money. I'm in a store looking for
adult
t-shirts.
Money.
They don't have the right size for my t-shirt, so I asked the store employee if they can look for one of the right sizes. The store employee goes and looks for the size, comes back, says that they don't have it. And he looks at me and he asks me where I'm from. Well, my parents are from India and I was born here. And he says that he's from Pakistan. And we have some really good conversation about why we're in the U.S. and all that. So I'm getting to know this guy and I'm like, hey, are there any store discounts right now? And he goes, oh, maybe. And then he asks for my number. And I'm like, oh, okay, I'll give him my number.
Oh,
maybe I'll get
no.
texted some store discounts. So I give him my number and then I walk to the other section of the store and I start looking for some other stuff. And I turn around and he's right behind me and he goes, you have a very nice physique. And I'm like, oh, wow, thank you. That means a lot to me. And he goes, yes, you're very fit. And you look like one of my fitness trainers that I work with. I'm like, wow, this guy's super nice. So then, you know, the store didn't have something nice I needed, yet. So I left. And then I called my girlfriend to tell her, yo, I met this really nice guy, complimented me about my physique. And I explained to her, like, our whole interaction. Then she pauses and she goes, Isha, that guy was totally flirting with you. I'm like, what?
Oh,
no, yeah. No, no, no. We were just getting to know each other, whatever. And then I pause and I started thinking about it. And then I look down at my phone, and right then and there, I get a text from this guy saying, like, hey, with a bunch of Y's and smiley faces. And then it dawned upon me. How clueless can I be? Anytime.
Very, how long very clueless.
Oh, man.
No, be real. Oh.
Oh, crap.
I would say probably
the most country right here. He's country.
4 minutes.
Why he look like that?
Wow. Is that enough? That's not enough. 4 minutes?
Maybe five, maybe
no,
five.
You, no, you
what
do,
time of year is it?
How long do you last?
Oh, no. What time of year is it?
You're not going to catch me snitching. I can tell you that much.
I'm solid. More than 5 minutes.
That's what I'm saying. Me and my dog are solid. You never catch me doing nothing. You'll never catch me.
25.
Dog. What'd you say?
25 to life.
He stole the car.
Bruh. Oh.
Hit the dog in the chest. Stop talking to me. Stop, first of all. You fucking villain. Shut up. Anyways.
Bruh. Fucking villain.
I told him not to do it, and he did it. I caught it on camera. It's on my phone. Snapchat saved memories. When do you guys want it? I'll show it to you right now.
Damn.
You don't catch me snitching.
Damn. Snitched out right away. Oh my God. I'm going to try to make at least 2 videos a week. Dose videos a week. Hopefully, it'll happen. Like, share, subscribe. If you watched all the way till here, comment on the bottom. Snitches. Just snitches. Because that was the last kid. And let's see who comments. Like, share, subscribe. I'll catch you guys on the next one.